Deputy Governor Marches Babale, while at the Gamori Ganye's palace, harped on the need for tolerance and unity, without which no meaningful development can take place. He congratulated all Muslim faithful for celebrating the Eid al-Kabir Salah, urging them to pray for the peace of Adamawa and the country at large. Engineer Martins Babale commended the royal father for his outstanding leadership qualities, assuring him of Bindo-led administration's unflinching support. The Gamwari Ganye Alhaji Umaru Adamu Sanda was not left out in preaching peace, as he enjoined his subjects to be law-abiding, tolerant and peace advocates. He expressed the chiefdom's appreciation to the Adamawa State Government, Senator and member of the House of Representatives, for pushing hard to see that the road leading to the area is awarded for reconstruction. The deputy governor also paid homage to the district head of Tongo, Alhaji Muhammad Jaimu, and his Dawo counterpart, Alhaji Musa Yindau, to felicitate with them over the Salah celebration. Engineer Babale encouraged them to spread the message of peace to their followers, irrespective of ethnic or religious inclination. The duo appreciated the gesture of the deputy governor, assuring him of their subjects' cooperation at all times. Maria Albert Zira, 26 News.